So across the board, we're having to rethink education and workforce training. And one of the things that we want to do is to partner with a country like Nigeria and identify ways that we can provide direct value added, whether it's in helping to train teachers, helping to incorporate technologies into the education process.